is now going increasingly authoritarian, and it is becoming the ruling party is becoming Islamist again. They are, some of them at least, they are returning back to their Islamist roots. But starting from 2011, unfortunately, there are all sorts of signs that they are going back to their own, at least some of them, as I said, but mainly Tayyip Erdoğan and his friends, advisors and so on, they are going back to these Islamist practices. So similar to the Kemalists who tried to build a homogeneous, secularized nation, they are also trying to build a nation. But in this case, this is a religious nation, not a secularized nation. Keeping, establishing religious schools, Imam Hatip schools. So last week there was a kind of placement exam and so on. Thousands of students were placed in the Imam schools, even though they did not want this. So what happens is that they keep opening these Imam schools, so the students are not given any choice to choose any other secular schools and so on. So with a top-down imposition, in an Islamist understanding, similar to the Iranian regime, they are not as authoritarian as they are, not yet, but similar to Iranian regime, they think that by using the state force, they can change people's understanding and so on. So this is what they've been doing since 2011. There was a new law banning selling alcohol after 10 p.m. and so on. This is a kind of secular practice in several countries, in several Muslim countries. You have such practices and so on. But he put this in a way that saying that, look, Quran bans alcohol, you cannot drink it. I mean, he could easily explain this with a secular justification, but he preferred to address his own religious voters saying that, look, I'm doing something against the seculars. They deserve this punishment.
Her yıl 1500 kişi köle gibi, kölelerin bile daha çok hakkı vardır İslamiyet'te. İslamlaşma diyorlar ya, ben AKP'yi İslamiyet'e davet ediyorum. İslami bir yönetim uygulamaya davet ediyorum. Mesela hırsızların eli kesilsin. Ben bunu artık Türkiye'de savunacağım. Kesilsin. Ben çalışsam benimki de kesilsin. Şeriat istiyorum bu memlekette artık. Hırsızın eli kesilsin. Kerhaneler kapatılsın. Bu devlet niye kerhane işletilmesine yumar? Orada çalışan insanları Sağlık Bakanlığı benim paramla kontrolden geçiriyor. Onlara vesika veriyor. O kadıncağızlar orada mağdur, mazlum. Seks kölesi onlar. Onların elinden tut. Ben vergi, ekstra vergi vermeye de talibim bununla ilgili. Yani o insanları başka bir mesleklere geçir. Şey mi diyecek yani, hayır ben bu işi yapmak istiyorum. Kurtar. 12 yıldır iktidardasın. İslam, İslam diyorsun böyle. Ağzından her gün din mevzuları koyuyor. İslamlaşma, sen karşımızın. Değilim kardeşim. Keraneci devlet olmaz. Kapat şu keraneleri. Kim karşı çıkacak bu memlekette? Keraneci halife mi olur? Yani hilafetten bahsediyorsun. Niye bu memlekette keraneler var? Neden kumar var? Kumarbaz bir devletimiz var bizim. Loto, ganyan, milli piyango. İslamiyet aykırı kardeşim. Hadi İslamlaş. Karaman diyor ya bu arkadaşın, dininden şüphe edilir. Beni bir de mürtet ilan edecek neredeyse. Hadi İslamlaşmayı ben destekliyorum. Buyur. Milli piyangoyu kapat. Kumarı kapat.